should say hi to a product of Texas, Vinny motherfucking Paul. Let's go, baby. I'm gonna make you mine. I got lights in my face. Give me a fucking break, you fucking dickhead. I thought we were all fucking friends here. Well, check it out. I ain't throwing shit at you. So what we're gonna do right now, we're gonna start it right here and fucking now. because you guys are my fucking boys and I know you got my back, this audience is gonna start policing itself, you know what I'm saying? So if you see anybody take a fucking cheap shot at me, you take a cheap shot at them. All right, now it's getting on to doing what we do best. Oh shit. When I hold this microphone up, I want everybody in this motherfucker chant with me. Drink, drink, drugs!
Yeah.
people fucking metal saved their life. I remember when I was younger, I was in a dark, dark, dark fucking place, man. A very dark place. Every day I didn't know if I was gonna get through it. But you know what? Metal fucking saved my fucking life, I'm telling you. Which is why I have never fucking turned my back on heavy metal music, ever in my life. And if you're a true metalhead, it doesn't matter what the fuck is going on in the norm, what the fuck is trendy, what the fuck is happening right now. It doesn't matter if metal's in the mainstream or metal's underground. Motherfuckers, I know the metal is always there, and that's the most important thing. And what this is right here, this is, which is why we're so privileged to be here tonight, this is at least part of the heavy metal community of Houston, Texas. So everybody in here is fucking friends. Absolutely. Because the thing that got us all in here, whether you know fucking her, whether you know him, whether anybody knows anybody or not, we all have a common denominator. We all showed up here for heavy metal music, and that is the fucking shit. Which, since we have a common denominator and we're all fucking friends here, that kind of means that we're a fucking army, doesn't it? But if you're gonna walk my ass up to the fucking front lines, this is the fucking army I wanna roll in there with, man. This is the motherfucker. Because this army's fucking loyalty has proved itself time and time and time after time after time again, right? This song is a song that's dedicated to the friendship and brotherhood of what we have going on right here. It's something that everybody can share in. It's not individual. It's not just the collective five of us up here. This song's about everybody in this room. It's a song about what we truly are. It's a song called Band of Fucking Brothers. Let's go. Yeah.
Thank you. everybody up to speed on what's going on. We basically just switched sides and say, my partner right here, one of my best friends in the fucking world, sick ass fucking player, representing the East Coast of Baltimore, Maryland. Please make some noise. Decade of trying to get this damn brother. I'll tell you what, representing the capital, AT motherfucking L, Atlanta, fucking Georgia! And the South. Maestro and Plexible, my fucking very, very good friend. Mr. Kyle Dane, motherfucking Sanders. Everybody say hi. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hell yeah, this is a song, hell yeah. See y'all later.